Hello, class. Today, I'm going to tell you about behavioral theories. Behavioral theories focus on how leaders behave. Today, we're going to look at three types of leaders: the laissez-faire leader, the democratic leader, and the autocratic leader. Laissez-faire leaders do not interfere. They allow people within the team to make many of the decisions. This works well when the team is highly capable, is motivated, and it doesn't need close supervision. Next is a democratic leader. Democratics allows the team to provide input before making a decision, typically kind, social and given, and often have deep personal bonds with their team members. And also, they are able to resolve conflicts peacefully. Last but not least, the autocratic leader. Autocratic leaders make decisions without consulting their team. Created using Powtoon.